person that killed her was someone that she knew.
I found out she'd been taking drugs. Just let me explain.
What if we know him, Mick?
He wasn't at that party all night.
Yeah, I was.
What was she even doing there?
Well, you keep your mouth shut.
She was exchanging a significant number of texts and calls with someone in the weeks leading up to her death.
It's like we didn't really know her at all.
But you did do it, didn't you? You killed Lucy.
You never know what goes on behind closed doors.
EastEnders on BBC One.